Yo, what's good YouTube? It's your boy Facely Man, and today I'm gonna be giving y'all boys a crazy 44 kill game with the TYR pistols, and I'm also give y'all boys the best controller settings in Warzone. I know the pistols have been nerfed, but I'm gonna place the loadout right here on the screen for y'all so y'all could save it for later, maybe if they somehow get back in the game. And make sure y'all boys leave a like on this video, subscribe if you're new, and I hope you guys enjoy the video, man.
Enemies dropping into the AO. Mark remaining operators from that squad. Hunt them down.
Look at how I go out.
Resurging. Go get your revenge.
Look at how I go out.
Confirmed. We located the rest of them.
Located
the rest of them.
Oh no, I can't hear nothing.
Enemies dropping into the AO.
Can't hear nothing.
Marking the rest of that squad on your attack map. Get hunting. Target down. Marking the rest of them.
Yo, X, I appreciate the fucking gifted, my nigga. What the fuck, nigga? Nigga, oh my god,
XP
bro.
XP boost deployed.
20, bro.
You just did that.
Yo, X, what the fuck, bro? You took the 20 gifted, bro. Oh god.
Cluster mine out!
Come on,
man. Get that.
Kill confirmed, and we located the rest of them.
You got somebody.
Enemy
right
soldier
here.
Incoming. Soldier incoming. attack map to hunt down the rest of them. Resurgence has closed. No more second chances. Enemies are dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
UAV on overhead.
Copy that. UAV online and orbiting the AO.
Target area marked. Fire when ready.
UAV is bingo fuel. RTB at this time. Yes, it was again. Enemies deploy to buy station.
Is he? That was crazy rotation.
Ni para arriba ni, por aquí yo creo.
Sí. Sí.
Sí, sí, Andy, van a venir por aquí. Por acá, Andy.
Gas is closing in.
Ah, pero la gente por allá donde estamos, güey. Hombre, aquí estamos con madre, güey.
Ay, pensé que estabas de otro lado, no, estamos bien,
pues. Estos vatos están abajo, porque...
Sí.
Enemy soldier incoming. Die left.
Sobre es Cristian corto. Hey. La corte,
sí. Para allá lo desgraciado ahí porque ahí.
No tiro que se está.
Aventaba, ¿verdad? De puta.
Only four remain.
Se murió. Se murió.
Quedan dos. Quedamos dos para dos.
Dos para dos.
El circuito final, Andy, o están acá abajo,
no,
o están arriba.
Quedan cuatro equipos, güey, no son dos palos.
¿Qué mames? ¿Qué tiro con esas armas, cabrón?
Alright, so for the settings, you guys wanna you know what I'm saying, come down to your dead zone, because the only thing I changed on this part was the dead zone. I do use paddles, so I don't touch no controls, no binds, no none of that. You want to come down to the dead zone, and this is obviously based on your right stick drift, how much stick drift you have. I got 15 left stick minimum dead zone and 5 right stick dead zone. The dead zone on the right stick is more important because that's what you aim with. So depending on how much stick drift you got, you could probably try to go low as possible. But no matter if your controller is brand new, if you go to 0, it's going to always move. So I found 5 the sweet spot, to where if you don't touch it, it does not move. But if your controller has stick drift, if you go to 5, it still might move. So you might have to go to like 7, 8, maybe 10. But that's what you want to use right there. Aiming, 10-10 sensitivity. Don't touch nothing else. Aim response curve type. You can read it right there. Dynamic, and you can read it right there. You know what I'm saying? Look, come on, bro. Use that dynamic, bro. I'm putting y'all boys on. That's why my aim is very, very good. And I think that's the last thing I changed on here. Let me see. Yeah, that's the last thing I changed on there. Then you got auto attack sprint, single tap. That's like after you like dolphin dive, I think. They like stand up and then attack sprint. Tap to slide. They say slide only is the best thing, and I'm actually about to try that out right now. So we're gonna put slide only, y'all. And I literally right before I got in here to do these settings for y'all, I just figured out how to dolphin dive with slide only. You basically have to like stutter step tack sprint. So like tack sprint, stop, and then tack sprint again, and you can hold circle or B, whatever, on your controller, and you can dolphin dive. So we're gonna put slide only on, because hey man, he gave us the sauce, bro. And really, that's really it right there. You know what I'm saying? Best controller settings for Warzone. And make sure your plate behavior is on apply all. And then, you know, that's really it, man. That's really it. Hey, y'all boys, leave a like down below. Let me know what y'all boys want next, bro. I'm going to catch y'all boys in the next one, man. Peace.